In Washington, it's all partisan gridlock, and nothing gets done. Working with local governments, I learned to do things differently in Iowa. When a pothole needs fixing, it's not a partisan problem. It's a problem that needs to be solved. Our bridges are in the worst condition in the country. These aren't Republican or Democratic bridges. They're bridges that need to get fixed. I'm Teresa Greenfield, and I approve this message. Because we've had enough of gridlock. It's time to get moving.